as a competitor races over uneven surfaces littered with boulders more than 2 feet in diameter. Accelerometer data reveals the bike experiences up to 1,200 pounds of force over each obstacle. That's a force comparable to a wipeout off a big air ramp. When landing jumps, the riders can experience more than 12 G's of acceleration. That equates to more than 2,100 pounds of force, on par with taking a hit from an NFL D-back.